Can we change the size of e-invoice QR code? Yes, you can increase or decrease the size of e-invoice QR code through advanced document design format provided in Busy. For this, go to Administration, Configuration, Invoice Document Printing, Advanced Format. Select the format to configure. Here, we are selecting Sales Invoice and now select the format. To tag e-invoice QR code field, we can select either header or footer. Here, we are selecting footer as we want to print e-invoice QR code in the footer. Now, here, we will select default field for e-invoice QR code. For this, select fields available, VAT GST, select e-invoice QR code. Here, you can see default e-invoice QR code field is now tagged. Click save button to save the format. Now, we will check the same in sales invoice. Here we can see QR code is appearing in the default size. Now to increase its size, again we will go to advanced format and add the script in default e-invoice QR code field. To add the script, write hash quotation mark QRC colon and specify the size. Here we are specifying 2.0 and quotation mark close. Click save button to save the format. Now again, we'll open the sale voucher in modify mode and see e-invoice QR code is now increased. In the similar manner, if we want to decrease the size of e-invoice QR code, we can do it same. We'll go to Administration, Configuration, Advanced. Now here, instead of 2.0, we'll do 1.0 to decrease the size of e-invoice QR code. Now again, we'll go to Sales, Modify, and we'll open the Sale Voucher in Modify mode. Print. Now here you can see that e-invoice QR code size is decreased. So in this manner, you can increase or decrease the size of e-invoice QR code. For more videos, subscribe to our YouTube channel.